I even went without my gloves and you got yours. I love the gloves too, and I should have worn them. I could have thrown them in the backpack.
Couple bikes in front of us, maybe they know where to go too. It may make it a lot easier for us, right? Yeah, I agree. Well, there it is. Be parking off to the right somewhere, I think. Isn't this the south end here?
Yeah.
We gotta find, there should be a parking lot that's concrete for bikes somewhere. I'm in the right lane. Oh, does that sound nice? There's a parking sign right up ahead. Let's just go there. I'll pay whatever it costs for both of us. There's a guy waving bikes in, so. Yeah, let's just go right here. Oh, that's a lot. Let's do it. I got it. We're close. I ain't worried about it. I brought plenty. Plus, this is nice and close for us. I just beeped. I got both of them.
Okay, thank you. Have fun.
Thank you. Okay?
We don't block anybody yet.
That's smart.
Yeah.
If you get a little closer, that's an improvement, isn't it?
Yeah,
that's an improvement. Okay.
Get a little closer, you could do more. How you guys doing?
Thank you.
Anyway, this is a vlog leaving MotoGP from Indianapolis Motor Speedway, and that definitely has to be one of the best times I've had. My very first motorcycle race, and it happened to be watching the World Elite Racers. And as always, it ended up Marquez, Lorenzo, and Rossi in that order, but I shouldn't say as always, but it's always those three, it seems. Hey, say hi to YouTube, most beautiful man in the world. Hey, is this the road that leads to our hotel?
Yes.
Well, I thought we had to go that way. It's a good thing I'm following you.
No, this is our hotel road.
You are the man.
There's gotta be a gas station or something between here and there on our side. I figure.
Yeah. You are a genius.
I got beautiful. How about that?